everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a really cool and awesome video showing really cool and awesome stocking stuffer ideas. And everything I show today is from Amazon, and I know we are getting down to the wire. It is getting very, very close to Christmas, but do not worry, do not fret. All of these things are available, especially if you love to shop at Amazon, just like me. If you have Amazon Prime, you can get 2-day shipping. This is all Prime material. But if you don't have Amazon Prime, they still have super, super fast shipping, and you can get this long before Christmas. It's time to fill up your stockings. Here are ours. On Christmas morning, they will be filled with goodies, and a lot of them will be these items. Everything that I show will be linked down below, and I'll also link some other good ideas because I didn't buy everything, obviously, but these are really cool and unique, and you don't see these everywhere, and that's what I love about stocking stuffers. I like finding cool and unique things. Oh, and I didn't even mention like the coolest part of this video. Everything that I show today is under $15. A lot of it's under $10. There might be one thing that might be like a dollar or two over $15. It's one of the coolest things, I think. But for the most part, all of these are very, very cheap. Some of them are under $5, like this first one. It is the coolest, most just, oh, I love this. I love this thing. And it's like a hair massager, head massager. Oh my gosh, this gives you the chills. This is the coolest thing. I swear it makes your hair grow. I talked about that in a hair growth video because it really stimulates all of your cells on your head. It really just sends tingles down through your entire body. And the key is to have somebody else do it on your head. If you do it to yourself, it's not as cool. And when someone else does it to you, it feels amazing. So this is so cheap. This is really like $5, maybe $4, and just stick it right in there. And people aren't gonna know what it is. But once they try it out, they're gonna love it. Oh, and another thing that I didn't mention in my intro, I was clearly not up to par with my intro this time around, but anyway, this video covers everything from men, women, and children items. So you've just got your whole basis covered. So this next thing is definitely for a woman or maybe even a little girl. A little girl would really like this too. It is called the Tweaksie. And can you even see what it is? It is a nail polish holder right there. You actually just stick it onto your hand and it will hold the nail polish while you paint your nails. And that is so convenient. That is so handy, and I really, really like it. I've like never seen anything like this, but it fits all bottles, it fits all fingers, no mess, no worrying about where you're going to like hold the nail polish and everything. I don't know, I just really like it. So definitely a good stocking stuffer that you don't see every day. This next item is for kids. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna wanna play with this myself. I'm really excited to give this a Paxton. I'm gonna give it to my 6-year-old. I am stoked about it. And this is the item that, it's the one item that is maybe a couple dollars over $15, but it's worth it. It's the Tamagotchi, like the nano pet thing. I don't know, raise your hand out there. Do you guys know what I'm talking about when you see this? Cause this brings back childhood memories, and oh my gosh, they are good ones. I'm really excited about this. Basically, it's just a little game and you can keep the pet alive and you feed it, you take it on walks, you make it go to the bathroom. You just try and keep it alive as long as you possibly can. And it's just a really fun and cool game and kids love it. I loved it and I just wanna play it right now. Like I want to play it right now. The original virtual reality pet. This, my friends, they knew what they were doing. Why can't you just buy this everywhere? But you can buy it on Amazon, so they're winning. And I know I sound like this is a sponsored video by Amazon. It is not sponsored by Amazon whatsoever. I just shop there way too much. So anyway, this next item is actually for guys. So this is a working hands cream lotion. It's basically a man lotion and guys don't really like lotion. However, a lot of times they need it. I know they need it. I know your husbands or your dads out there might actually like this, and it's in a
man container.
So it makes them feel like they can use it. And yeah, it's just like a really good stocking stuffer because it, you know, helps their hands and any dry cracked areas. I think it's good. I'm going to give it to Josh and he will hopefully use it. It's guaranteed. Guaranteed hardworking skincare. This next gift is for the women out there and they are socks. But why are they special, you ask? They are special because they are indulgence socks that have a hidden message on the bottoms of the feet. So you basically just put your feet up and there's a little hidden message underneath that reads, if you can read this, bring me wine. And they have different versions. If you're not a wine person, they have a coffee version, they have chocolate. I don't know why I didn't buy the coffee because I could have used them because I
could just drink coffee all day long.
But I do have a friend at work. Shout out to Lauren. These are yours. I'm going to give them them to you. And my other friend at work, I already gave you those wine condoms, so it's Lauren's turn. Anyway, yeah, the wine condoms would be a really good stocking stuffer gift idea as well. And before your head goes down to the gutter, they are actually a really cool, that I should have included them. They are a condom, essentially, that you put over a wine bottle that will keep your wine lasting longer. And I'll link that down below because I really like that gift too. This next item really isn't that unusual. It's just something that I use every single day. I'll never change it. Like, I just love this so much and it's so inexpensive, and I'll just get right down to it. It's a wet brush. So this is a hairbrush. They are the best hairbrushes ever. And you can get them different places. You can get them on Amazon. And I just am telling you, the way the bristles are made, they are so flimsy, yet it really brushes your hair. I just will never change brushes because it's just so amazing. And I just think it's such a perfect stocking stuffer idea for like any woman, any kid, maybe like a little girl even, just anybody really that likes to brush their hair, because this is the best brush ever. And it's so cheap, yet so incredibly effective. So if you are a woman out there and you just want a new hairbrush, I'm telling you guys, try the wet brush. You brush your hair when it's wet, obviously. You brush your hair when it's dry. It just is, it's like a tangle-free dream. I keep raving about it, but it's legit so good. I have multiple ones. I just kind of keep them around the house so that I can brush my hair whenever I want to. Not really, I only have two. This next item I recently picked up for my kids. So this isn't going to be a stocking stuffer this year because they already have it, which is why the box is already open, but it was such a hit. I needed to include it in this video, and they are LED gloves. They're like rave light up gloves. I'll insert some footage of me turning it on because it's crazy how bright and cool, and just the kids just run around the house in the dark and just play so many games with them. And they kind of remind me of Michael Jackson. I feel like I talked about that before, but they're just white gloves, but they really, really light up and they're super bright and cool and fun. This next item is for a man. It's a magnetic wristband. So basically guys use a lot of tools and screws and things that are magnetic. They're always reaching for things and needing to hold things. And this is a magnetic wristband where they can kind of, you know, be working on things, but put their screws or nails or whatever right on their wrist so they have easy access. And it just seems like the perfect gift for a guy, because I really think any guy out there, even if he's not really into tools, it's just like a handy thing to have whenever you're working around the house or just pretty much doing anything, like hanging a picture even. I don't know, it just seems like a cool, different thing that you could gift to any guy, like your dad or your husband or boyfriend or friend. This next item that I wanna talk about is the activated charcoal toothpaste that I have talked about in several other videos, and it was a big hit. A lot of you ordered it and you messaged me saying how much you loved it and you really thought it made a big difference. And so that kind of made me think that this would be a perfect stocking stuffer for so many people out there, even yourself, because it's basically charcoal and coconut oil and bentonite clay, and it's kind of different than the normal charcoal toothpaste out there, because usually it comes in like a little powder pot and you like dip your toothbrush in and the powder, like it works and it does its job, but it is a complete and total mess and disaster. I hate using the actual powder because it just gets everywhere. Your sink is black. But this is actual toothpaste, and so it's more contained and your whole mouth gets super, super dark and black, and it really pulls out all of the impurities and really whitens your teeth and cleans your teeth. And it's really great. It's inexpensive and it fits right in the stocking really well. I don't know, it's just different and I just really like it. So I thought I should mention it. We're back to the kiddos with this next item, and it is scratch art. I don't know if you guys are familiar with scratch art, but basically it comes in a lot of different versions. I picked this little notepad so that it would fit in the stocking, but you can also get books and big pieces of paper and notebooks, and it's usually black. It's usually all black, and it comes with a little wooden pencil, and you basically can just write or color or draw and make pictures and words and stories all through the pages, and it's just really artistic and fun and cool, and it's been around a really long time and it's really inexpensive, but I just think it's really, really cool, and I can't wait for my kids to play with it because I think they're gonna love it. Question of the day: how many times in this video have I said cool? I am literally describing every single item as being
so cool.
This is cool too. It's a 1-minute gratitude journal. I love gratitude journals. I just think they are great for life, and this is a very, very, very cheap one, but it is really cool, and it just, oh my God, I said it again. But this is like a happy thing to get somebody. I do think it would be great for a woman out there, maybe even like a grandmother, or anybody really. I feel like older ladies would like this, even though I'm 30. I'm not like, I wouldn't say I'm older, but I thoroughly enjoy using a gratitude journal because you write down every day something or a few things that you're super grateful for, and then you can look back on your life and it really boosts and uplifts your spirit. I've talked about gratitude journals many times in the past, and I think they're just great. So this is a great one, highly recommend. We are on to the last item, and I would say this is technically geared more towards men, even though I do think it would be cool for a woman out there as well. It's totally uncool, okay? It's just uncool. I don't think it's good at all. Just kidding, I really, really do like it. It is a drill brush. So basically it's just brushes, and I think I showed this in an Amazon video before, but I think it's awesome. And it's like bits. It's like drill bits, heads. I don't know tools. Basically, you like put it on a drill and then it zooms around really fast and it cleans things really well. And I think it's just fantastic. Actually, you know what? Now that I'm looking at it, this doesn't seem like a good sucking stuff or gift at all. I won't even fit. I don't know. I just thought it was fabulous. I'm going to end there. I will have everything listed and linked down below along with some other really awesome things that I think will be great for a stocking stuffer gift idea for you guys. Lots of ideas down below. Check the description box. It'll say show more. Click that button. It shall expand. But yeah, get on it. You guys gotta start planning your stuff. I feel like people leave these to the last minute and then they're scrambling everywhere going to like the dollar store. This stuff is something people will actually appreciate because it's unusual but yet really interesting. So anyway, I hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas. I do have more content coming your way. I think this is the last of the Christmas videos, although I will have a what I got for Christmas video coming up on Christmas. But yeah, I think that's it for now. So thanks so much for watching, and I will see you very soon in my next video. Bye.